I thought of two more. Because you guys are like following me around with tinfoil in the store. So first of all, whenever you see tinfoil, no, I'm not touching it. They're just seeing it. They're just putting it behind me as I'm buying stuff. How many fucking boxes of tinfoil could I possibly go through? You guys, it's been like 2 days. Okay. And then there was a time that Ben left weed in tinfoil. And Israel and I smoked it. But it was already kind of loud. But I felt bad because I didn't have anything to contribute to the weed I have. Like, I'll throw it in, but it's like not the best. And then you guys probably said that, I don't know. Wait, what is that drug? Tinfoil. I don't know, because we didn't even use tinfoil, so it wouldn't even make sense. But if you observe our behavior after, it's totally weed. Why? Well, we're not hyperactive. We smoke it out of a bottle. And I watched him play video games for like 30 minutes or something. Just chilling. But not heroin, drooling, falling asleep, chilling. Otherwise, he wouldn't be playing it. He wouldn't be watching. You know what I mean? Right. Do you guys know that tinfoil, it's not, you have to actually use a tinfoil to like do drugs? The other thing is, Ashley. They said that Ashley didn't drink or do drugs, or wasn't bisexual, or wasn't rowdy, or in her words, turbo slut. Turns out it was totally not true. She is everything that they wanted me to be for this.